just try to go in there and make plays for other guys. And, you know, just try to control our offense. You know, I thought the first 3 minutes of the game when we got in there, we were a little bit slow. And then after that, I thought our second unit did a great job tonight, as well as the first unit. So we just got to continue to grow and get better. There's a lot of things we can work on defense, and most importantly is defense. But offensively, it's crazy because we play well, but there's still things that we get, a lot of things we can work on with just moving the ball more. So that's why I try to move it tonight.
You mentioned moving the ball. What do you think about the job that you guys are doing in the second unit with, like, spreading the floor? It seemed like you're getting
open. Yeah, that's what we tried to do at first. You know, after a while, we just spread the floor. There'd be a pick, I'd come off. I try to just get the defense to come in, and somebody's going to be open, I kick to them. And Jimmer can shoot, Ryan can shoot, Luke can shoot, Darius can shoot. I'm surrounded by shooters, you know what I mean? So it really opens everything up for me as well, too. Getting to the basket now, I'm driving to the basket. There's not 20 guys in there, you know what I mean? It's really open because guys are making shots. We have great shooters on the team. So I think the key for that set group is to move the ball. So.